company profile, Galileo is actually a homegrown company. The founders of Galileo is Miss Rowena Mati, who's an educator by heart. Her family owns Sacred Heart in Manila. So there are a lot of branches in Manila ng Sacred Heart. And then she came up with another brainchild of hers, which is Galileo. So Galileo has a lot of consultants also from the academe, not only here in the Philippines but also in Singapore as well. Okay, so Galileo is an enrichment program when we offer three subjects: English, math, and Singapore math. So if your child is ages 3 until 12, you can actually enroll in our Galileo program. The Singapore math naman, if your child is from ages 6 until 12, you can enroll in the Singapore math program. Our mission is to empower learners by providing opportunities for learning enrichment that will make them independent and lifelong learners. Our advocacy is to help us build the future by supporting children's education. When I went to Manila to look for an afternoon or after school program for our students here, sila talaga yung nag-stand out among all the other companies is because they are very progressive in terms of their vision for the country. They want to help the Filipinos become math talino because there is a certain misconception na pag Pinoy mahina sa math. Usually, ang mga Chinese, yun yung nag-excel sa math. But it's not the case. It's maybe just a matter of changing our mindset towards math. And how do you change your mindset towards math? Is to make it fun and exciting for the kids. Hindi siya mahirap, hindi lang naiintindihan sa level na kaya ng mga bata. Okay? So, what can we expect from Galileo? You enrich student skills. You are a partner of the parents in terms of what are the new techniques in teaching math and teaching English. And you help us also promote the advocacy to teachers na we can help shape a country of students who are good in English and who are good in math, because these are the two important skills that our children will be needing to be successful in the 21st century. So why Galileo? It provides good foundation for English and math, promotes mastery, a building block to speed and accuracy. We have one student-teacher ratio. In the center, we have one teacher to a maximum of 4 students only. We tap on different learning styles of the children. So if your child is a visual learner, that means he is heavily reliant on his eyes, we have a lot of flashcards to cater to them. If your child is a kinesthetic learner, that means he learns by movement and by exploring using his hands, we have a lot of our tactile materials to help engage the child in learning. It has a child-friendly environment, it's colorful, and it's appealing to the eyes. And teachers are all college graduates and are highly trained in Manila. Singapore math is a general term to refer to the math curriculum content, materials, and teaching method applied in all schools in Singapore. In Manila, most of the big schools like Xavier, Ateneo, ICA, Assumption, they're all using Singapore math. Here in Bacolod, we're still starting, you know, slowly. LCC has tried Singapore math already. So we're slowly trying to influence the other big schools to give Singapore math a try, because it's really a more superior way of teaching math. That's the reason why Singapore is always at the top of our, you know, on an assessment na lagi first in the rank is always Singapore. Okay? Next. So how does Singapore math help? It emphasizes problem solving. As early as grade 1, you will see your kids and you will be amazed that as early as grade 1, your child can already solve algebra problems. Because the block model method of Singapore math is the one that we use to teach them how to solve. It focuses on conceptual, ginapakonkretize niya muna tanan-tanan. Kasi hindi lahat ng bata kaya na mag-abstract thinking. So, start sila through concepts, through pictures, and then bago sila mag-abstract. So with Galileo, what happens here is we use the telescoping approach. We focus concentrate on each child, find his special learning needs, tailor fit and face the child, and tailor fits the learning program for the child. So our end goal is to find the genius and discover the star in every child. So like for example, pag may dumating na parent dito, we always give an assessment first. So then we will know what level your child is in. Because sometimes, here comes a grade 1 student, pero yung skills niya hindi pa pang grade 1, pang kindergarten wala. Or sometimes naman, the child comes in grade 1 na siya, but the skills are advanced, pwede na siya for grade 2. So we tailor fit the program and the worksheets that we will be giving to your child depending on the capacity and capability of each one of them. Okay, so first we do the assessment, and then we do the activities that will fit the learner, and then finally we give up the level up test nila, whether that they have mastered the skills that is required for that particular level. Usually it takes roughly 2 to 3 months for you to level up. Okay, depending rin sa pacing ng bata. Okay, so what makes Galileo unique? It's its 5 ways of learning. As you can see, different logos that we have. Okay, let's start with our tactile launchpad. Tactile launchpad. Can I divert the attention here? This is our tactile launchpad area. We use manipulatives to teach our kids the concept of numbers. For example, you're teaching the child how to recognize numbers. Okay, number 1. Ano ba yung 1? Kailangan makita nila 1. This is that. It has to start with something that's concrete first. What is 2? So I give you 2. So we start always with concrete objects. Before we go to the pictorial, di ba may nakita kang dalawang apple? So you write 2. You write 2. We teach also the kids how to write. When we teach the kids how to write, we make use of certain manipulatives that will help them learn it. Iba yung inaaral mo na how to write the strokes, slanting lines, sleeping lines. The texture, as you can see, is sandpaper. It's rough. So it helps build the connection to your brain. Slanting line, sleeping line. That's how we teach. Usually, we use manipulatives, ang tawag natin ito, manipulatives, to teach the children clear concepts. So we have a lot. Example, this one is fraction. So how do you teach fraction? Para hindi rin boring for the kids to study. Kasi kung puro worksheets lang, it's all worksheets, the kids will feel, ay, susulat ko naman ako. Here, they get to play. They get to play. We have a lot of board games that they can also play with their classmates. And then, we go to the space race. Space race yan. Dito lumalabas. Yung flashcards. Wheels. Mag-get wheels. So, for the kids that we are teaching how to sight read and how to spell, so we use the sight words and the flashcards. For our this one, how do you make 6? I already have 2 dots here. How many more will you be needing to make 6? So, iba naman yung pag-draw out mo ng answer sa kanila. I need to have 3. I already have 2. How many more is needed to make 3? See, it's a different way of questioning. Not the usual way that is done in the traditional school. Not the usual way that we were taught on how to derive at answers for our operations. Okay? And then, after that, we also have our book galaxy. Of course, comprehension is very, very important. It's not all about just being able to read. It's about understanding the material that you have just read. So the kids are free to get the books that they like, and then the teacher assists them in terms of reading. After that, the teachers would ask questions whether or not they understood the content of the book that they read. Behind this screen are our worksheets. So ganito, this is the example of our worksheet. So, as parents, of course, if you enroll your kids to us, you would want to find out, what is my child learning na? Kasi syempre, you are not here all the time that you can see that the kids are interacting with the materials. So this is where feedback comes in. The worksheets are a way of us to tell you, oh, these are the things that your children are learning from it. These are the things that he is doing inside the center. And usually, we would send home mga ano lang, 2 to 3 pages of worksheets for the child to do at home as assignment. At least it helps develop their self-study skills. Okay? And finally, because we are already in the digital age, we have the Cyber Explorer. So whatever content they are learning, so if it's addition, yung games na nilalaro nila sa iPad is also about addition. If they are in the topic of subtraction, the games that they will be playing here also is in line with subtraction. Okay?
Galileo is our lifetime advocacy that opens minds and enriches lives. Our philosophy in guiding students is to impart mastery of the topic, which is principal to lifelong learning. Our namesake, Substance Shades, are existent. Galileo's fearless and adventurous pursuit of knowledge has inspired us to impart his legacy to learners, the adventurers in today's evolving world. To foster positive attitudes towards child's education, our learning environment provides visual and emotional appeal to the learner, ensuring that every Galileo learning day is a happy day. To pursue this advocacy, we collaborated with these highly respected people from the academe. We, along with our consultants, work hand in hand to innovate learning that will adapt well in today's changing world. But the Galileo advocacy will never come to life if not for the trust and dedication of our center directors. These people have the same share of vision as us, and together, we reach out to the students who are aiming for academic excellence. Our tireless effort is never in vain. We have witnessed how Galileo touched the lives of the students who are and have been with us. We can never be more than proud to see the success of these children who are once and are still Galileo students. The Galileo is not just a learning program, but a community that pursues revolution of learning, which can change the lives of the students, thus working a better nation. Let us keep on promoting the Galileo advocacy. Let us build our future by supporting the education of our children.
because 1 month is very short. It's just 8 sessions. Not enough for you to really see big improvements. So usually, at the end of the 3rd month, you will see an improvement in the study habit. You will see an improvement in the way they're able to tackle their lessons. Pagdating ng 4 to 6 months, you will see that the grades are going up. Pag 7 months and beyond, a lot of our kids become advanced already for the level that they are enrolled in. So like I have kids who started with me since January of 2016, they are in K2. Some of them are already doing grade 2 level work because they continued with the program. Next, okay. What makes Galileo unique also is our reward system. At the end of every activity, the kids get a star stamp. So if they do well in our Tactile Launchpad, sa passports nila, this is their star passport. They get the stars here. You did very well in the space race, you get another star. These stars, no, after you've accumulated all of those can be exchanged with galleons. It's like, the galleons is the paper money of Galileo. So aside from teaching these kids how to have a goal, say every day that I get a star, I get to have money, I can exchange it for money. So goal setting na yun. Also, we are indirectly teaching the kids financial literacy. Kasi yung money nila, they can actually exchange that for the, you see the prices up there. The prices that you see there, pwede nilang i-exchange. Pareho sa arcade system, di ba? The more tickets that you collect, pwede mo siya i-exchange for rewards. So yun. So, depende na sa kanila. Some of the kids who are quite impulsive, basta I have a 10 peso na, pwede na ako pa-ibis and I will get a small price. But for those who know how to do goal setting, I like the bigger price. I will earn until 100 galleons, then I will be able to get that. So in a way, Galileo is also teaching the kids how to be financially literate. Okay? And then, after that, you get your badges for leveling up and certificates. Now, quarterly, we do parent-teacher conferences so that we can update you with whatever progress your child is making. If there are certain difficulties that your child is facing, we get to inform you as well. Tuition fee for Galileo English and Math, the traditional math, is 1,860. So, for Singapore Math, since mas mahirap talaga siya ituro, 2,500 ang tuition fee. There's a one-time registration fee of 500, but that would already include the bag, the passport systems, this one, okay, their attendance cards, everything that they will be using, including the pencil, the eraser, and everything will be provided for already with that one-time payment na registration fee. Okay? in cooperation with Adarna House, the largest producer of Filipiniana books. So for this summer, Wikang Filipino is Magbasa Tayo. It's a reading program that develops reading comprehension and vocabulary in Filipino. So tatlo yung focus niya. Vocabulary, words, or talasalitaan, learning new things in Filipino. Fluency, the ability of the child to read in Tagalog or in Filipino. Like for example, sa pamamagitan, they have to be able to read the long words in Filipino. Kasi hindi madali magbasa ng Filipino, mas mahaba talaga yung mga salita. And reading and comprehension, they should be able to understand the content that they just read. Okay, so these are our Module A and Module B. Those are the books that we will be using as a springboard to teaching Filipino. Okay, so this is open to students ages 4 to 8 years old. The program fee is 2,600 and the inclusions will be worksheets, book to take home, and certificate of participation. Okay, the schedule of our program is April 17, 19, 21, 24, 26, and 28 for the Module A. And May 8, May 10, May 12, May 15, May 17, and May 19 for our Module B. 1.5 hours per session. Okay. Next, we have the Summer Math Club. The Summer Math Club is a combination of financial literacy and entrepreneurship in one. So it's open to kids ages 9 to 12, but the kids who are 8 and who can already grasp concepts about money can also join. The tuition fee is 1,800 pesos. So your kids will learn money management skills, mathematical ability, entrepreneurial skills, critical thinking, and problem-solving skills. Okay. Our Module A is from April 22, 29, and May 6. And Module B is May 13, May 20, and May 27, 2 hours per session. Okay. So for April, these are the things that they will be learning, money matters. Ano ba ang kwarta? What is it used for? Where does money come from? What are the different kinds of bills and coins? Learn to earn. How do you earn money? What are the activities that will enable you to earn money? Okay, consuming and producing, planning, and smart saving. And for May, we will be doing my spending, social entrepreneurship, the virtue of giving, charity, managing money, and how to raise money smart kids. So this one is a very sulit na program kasi dalawa siya. Not only financial literacy, but also entrepreneurship ang natudlo sa inyo kabataan. Next, the ending will be, or the finale nila, or what you say, culminating activity would be a mini bazaar for a cause. And now we have the Junior Robotics. This one is in partnership also with Cyberland of Singapore. So the teachers who will be teaching the robotics are coming from Cyberland of Singapore. Us here in Bacola, they will just be assisting and helping out the Singaporean instructors in teaching the robotics. This one is open for kids ages 6 to 10 years old. The video that you saw a while ago for the robot is being programmed to move. Yun yung ituturo sa kanila from the Junior Robotics. So the center schedule is from March 30 to April 1, 2 to 4 in the afternoon. And the program fee is 5,500 pesos. So our objectives is to open the world of robotics to young learners, use Lego education, Lego materials and activities, and teach them or introduce them to the world of STEM, science, technology, engineering, and medicine. That's the final product, the dancing robot. Kanina nakita ninyo ng video. So, yeah. So kids will have to make the robot. They'll have to install all the machineries inside. And they have to code it using the iPad or the cell phone to make it move. Sorry, some of, because the other centers in Manila have offered this before. Sa Bacolod, first time talaga namin siya offer. Okay, next we have the Digital Summer Camp. This one naman, we have a 5-in-1 summer camp for this. So what will be featuring will be robotics, animation, stop motion, digital drawing, and game creation. This one will run from April 24th to 28th from 1 to 3 p.m. The teachers of this program will be coming from PowerMac. This is a cooperation also with PowerMac, the exclusive distributor of Apple products here in the Philippines. So trainers will be coming in from Cebu and they will be the ones to teach the kids, and then we will just facilitate and assist them. The program fee is 5,000, it's for ages 9 to 14 years old, and 2 hours per module a day. So this is our module, the digital drawing, so the kids will draw in the iPad, not on paper na ngayon, high-tech na talaga, sa iPad sila mag-draw. Then, whatever drawing they come up with, they're going to make it move through animation. Next, this one is very exciting. This is game creation. So the kids will be taught how to code. Coding is the language of the future. So they will be able to make games using their iPads. And then you have stop motion video creation. This is similar to filmmaking. So the kids will be given materials that they have to make a scene or a script on. Then they will have to take a photo of it and then use the application to make a stop motion video. And the last one would be robotics programming using Sphero. Sphero is very similar to BB-8 ng sa Star Wars pala, na bilog. Very similar. Then you put codes sa iya so that the robot can do whatever you say. So may coding din. So there are 5 different skills that you will learn if you enroll with our digital summit.
Include na mga materials nila.
Yes, everything will be provided for by PowerMac. So at the end of the program, you will receive your digital certificate and a USB flash drive containing all of the students' output. But all the iPads that they will be using for coding, all the other materials for the video,